Following up, the Kapolei High School counselor indicted for soliciting a child for prostitution pled not guilty today. Kendrick Padilla was arrested earlier this month. According to the prosecutor's office, Padilla met the girl, who's a runaway, through an online ad. They say she used a fake name and that the two met at Padilla's home. The girl was later caught in an undercover sting and told authorities about Padilla. The DOE says the 39-year-old is currently on paid leave.